done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
The leader of those escaped slaves. We'll need her dead first. She's growing too strong.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain. More than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Serve my will!
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
yourself on the real way in the real world.
That was our best chance.
Captain! You want me to bow to you? Come and make me!
I must help Grublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Someone sneak around!
I must help our puppet.
Be my sword!
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Stand by my side, who lay dead at my feet!
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
Returns, the age of Uruk will be all anyone speaks of. do chewing for my liking. That's because it's tastier while it's still beating.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
This evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Why else would you dash from place to place instead of marching there like a real soldier?
To assist in the fight. His odds.
Ah!
world, and you shall fight for me! This is my dominion! I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor! I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls! Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck!
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us. Of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the Ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.